everybody, this is Tisa with Green Organic Love, and I just wanted to say welcome to my kitchen. Today I will be preparing one of my all-time favorites, which is something that my grandmother used to prepare for me as a young child. It is croquettes, cabbage, and cornbread. So I will be preparing all of these things together, starting with the croquette recipe first, followed by how to chop cabbage, and then we'll finish up with some cornbread. So what you will need for the croquette recipe is 4 cans of mackerel, 1 can of tuna, some crackers, doesn't matter what brand, your favorite brand of crackers, crumpled up, 4 eggs, some your favorite seasoning, and red onion chopped really fine, red bell pepper chopped really fine, and yellow bell pepper chopped really fine. So I will be right back to show you how to mix this all up, and we'll pat it all out together.
Thank you. Thank you.